Introduce yourself, Alberto Ochoa, boxing prospect. Who's here with us?
Hi, my name is Alberto Ochoa. We're here. I'm here with my two trainers.
Two Olympians?
Two Olympians. Vicente Escobedo, I added him to my camp. He's helped me so much with my fundamentals. I got Joe Casamoyo again, four-time world champion, in my camp again. Yeah, we worked really hard. I got a great team, and you know, this is just the start of my career. And you know, I'm very blessed to have these two that went far in the sport, that did it, that could show me. And you know, they believe in me, and I believe in myself, and I know I can do far.
Spence or Crawford? Who wins and why?
For me, I think Crawford can do it. I think he's more experienced, and I think, you know, he's just a bigger guy at the end of the day. And yeah, it's gonna be a good fight, but I'm going for Crawford.
That's a tough one, man. That's a very tough one, honestly.
Yeah.
That's a fight that we all been waiting for. I can't choose, man. That's a good fight.
Don't fight. Yeah. I like
Spence, but I also like Crawford, man.
It's
a hell of a fight.
It's good for boxing.
It's good for boxing. It's a hell of a fight, man.
Okay.
Exactly. Yeah.
Charlo Canelo.
Well, Charlo hasn't fought in a few years, correct? 2 years. Canelo, he's coming off an injury. I mean,
Canelo busy.
Yeah.
Charlo do you
know? Fácil? Not fácil.
No.
Busy.
Canelo oh, busy. I thought you said easy.
No. Canelo busy. Charlo no fight 2 years. 2 years, 3 years. I don't know.
Okay. Who for you is the pound for pound king right now? Who's the number one fighter in the world?
Want to answer that one first? Go ahead.
Well, I mean, face of boxing, right? To me, you know, it's to me. I have Canelo, and Javante Davis for sure, man. But I believe that's the face of boxing right now.
Canelo and Tank.
Canelo. Yeah.
Tank. I mean, you gotta give it to Tank, man.
Okay.
Tank. You know, man, he's making things.
Shout out to Tank. Free Tank, by the way.
Free Tank. I want to shout to Rolly. I want to see a rematch, Rolly and Tank.
Let's do it.
That's what I want to see.
Okay. Rolly and Tank does? Let's do it. I love it.
Yeah, I love it. Yeah, everybody love it.
Okay. Tell people where to follow you.
Alberto Ochoa 05. On everything. So it's been, yeah.
Is Kylie Jenner coming tonight? You went to the prime with her, right?
Yeah.
Was she invited?
Yeah, she was invited. We'll see if she comes. You know?
She might roll through. Why not? Where they follow you?
They can follow. Oh, sorry. They can follow me at Trent Escobedo on Instagram and Twitter.
So, I'm on the Instagram, Twitter. Go on Casamor everywhere. Mundo.
El Mundo.
Stay tuned. All right, there you have it. And one more time, check out these Michael Jackson one out of one. Their thriller video. Very cool. I think fighters will be copying you.
You know what I'm still sporting? I'm still sporting the ice link. Look at that. They don't know about the ice link.
Stay tuned. At least they're back reporting. Alberto Ochoa, you're one of the most popular fighters in the world. First of all, what are we doing? Where are we? Tell everybody who's here with us, too.
We're here in LA, Hollywood.
You're another fight for you?
Yeah, another fight for me. I got both of the Olympians, Vicente Escobedo in my camp. Joe.
Aki, campeón.
I got the champ with me.
1992 gold medal winner. Multiple division champion.
Our third fight together, and this is our first fight together. We're on a three-fight win streak. You know, I believe I'm going to go far in this sport. I got a great team, and we're working really hard. And, you're going to see a lot of improvement. We worked on a lot of fundamentals, and this is the best shape of my life.
What do you guys think about it? What do you think about Alberto Ochoa? Muy bien.
No, go, boxing. Go, listen, muy inteligente. Good. I like it.
Rápido, fuerte.
Yeah. Men.
What do you think?
Albert's improved. He's improved. You know, his fundamentals, I believe, you know, working with me and Joel, he's only getting better, man. I'm telling you, know what? It takes time. I mean, we know this. It takes time to develop, but Albert can crack, man. He can punch, and he's developing, knowing how to throw his punches away, and he's only going to get better. And from here on, he's going to never evolve.
And he's extremely popular. Because that's why I put a story on my TikTok and 187,000 views like that.
Hey, man, you know
people
what?
Love him. Is.
Shout out TMZ. Shout out to all the fans supporting.
Love it or hate him, you know, but he's making things happen. He's making moves. And, you know, it's a process, a learning process. We know that. But we're going to make it, man, to the top.
Okay, very unique thing today.
Yeah.
Everybody's seen a Michael Jackson Thriller. Tell me about these shoes and how you got the idea to do it and what the reactions are you getting?
You know, we made headlines. You know, these are the first ever Michael Jackson shoes in boxing history.
You should trademark them, copyright them.
Yeah, shout out to Asset Customs out in Houston. He's my brother.
He got down.
Yeah, he got down. 30 hours right here.
Wow. Everyone is individually placed,
yep.
Huh?
Yep.
And TMZ did a story about it. What kind of feedback did you get?
TMZ loved it. They thought, you know, it was one of a kind. I believe I'm one of a kind. And, I'm different.
You know
I'm different. And that's why we have it right here.
If Escobedo or Casamayor fought in those, they would have been way more popular. You like zapatos?
Yeah, I like it. Yeah,
por qué?
Yeah.
It's a different era, man. It was different. It was different. Like I told Alba, man, you know what? We did our talking how? Yeah. In the ring, man. You know, now it's different fashion.
Like you have to do all that.
Is,
you have
man,
to mark
you know
yourself.
Whatever makes, you know, whatever makes noise and whatever makes things happen. So
I just got here. Yeah. There's not an empty seat in the house. There's more fighters fighting on this card than any card I've ever attended. Tell me, this is a big event.
Yeah, you know, shout out to, you know, LA people coming through, and you know, I'm glad to just fight again. You know, we're very active. We just fought 3 months ago. We're fighting again, and you know, I plan on dropping down to 140 at the end of the year, another weight class. So.
And then you and Regis, you and Teofimo, you and Rowley, all that.
Yeah, we'll see when we get there. But right now, you know, one fight at a time. We're taking my time, like absolutely. I said. And, you know, listening to my team. And, that's all I can do.
All right, Peter.
Hey, Ben, seafood in Sacramento.
What does he do?
Hey, seafood.
Hey, seafood. Chasing seafood in Sacramento, California.
Do you have salmon?
Salmon? Oh, we have everything.
But you got to excuse him. He might be a little.
The winner, hey,
you got to excuse him, Ellie. He might be a little tired from last night because we did a lot of party. I know. We can't say what.
Deny. So who else is here with us? Who else is here?
This is Andy.
How you doing, Andy?
He's a big sponsor of mine.
That's badass. Nice to meet you, Andy. Okay.
Dreamcatcher.
Let's do it. Look at that ring. What did you win?
Oh, this we help a lot of people with our promises and protection.
Okay, that's cool.
Right
okay.
We got Ronnie over here. I call him Single Ronnie from Dreamcatcher. But he's not single right now.
Okay.
But, you know, yeah, shout out to Chasins and Dreamcatchers. They're a big help in my career.
And who else is part of your team?
My dad is right here in the back.
Oh,
how you doing?
This is my dad.
Oh, are you a boxer too?
Nah, I'm just a fighter.
What do you think about him boxing?
Yeah, now it's my son. You know, here, support him 100%. We're going all in.
One time I asked Floyd Mayweather. I asked Floyd, what's the secret of your success? Is it the God-given talent? Is your abilities, your speed, your power? He said, none of that. It's having a good team.
Yeah, I think it's having a good team and being humble and being with your family. You know, I'm not out in the club. I'm not drinking. I'm not smoking.
That, he doesn't either.
I don't do that. You know, I'm not even dating. You know, I haven't been with a girl. I've been so focused on this camp. You know, you're going to see a lot of
you're dedicated.
I'm very
yep.
dedicated. You know, I know I'm new to this game. In the sport, but I'm dedicated. I want to show people that I can do it.
Who are you fighting tonight? You know,
right now we're fighting Xavier Long from Alabama. You know, I don't know too much. He's a big talker, but you know, today I believe we're gonna get my hand raised.
That's it. There you have it. All right, message to your fans.
Thank you for supporting me. It means a lot to me. And yeah, just keep rocking with me, and we'll keep winning.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. Ellie Segback reporting.
Reporting.
Ellie Segback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Segback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Segback reporting.